How to connect to the HP U27 4K wireless monitor with the HP Quick Pair app. Connecting to a wireless monitor requires a user's PC to have Windows 10 version 18.09 or later, be equipped with an i5 processor or greater, 8GB of RAM or greater, and Wi-Fi 802.11ac. To connect to the HP U27 4K wireless monitor with the Quick Pair app, first, download the app from the Microsoft Store. On the computer, select Start and type Store. Select Microsoft Store when it displays. In the search field, type HP Quick Pair App. Select Install from the result page. Launch the HP Quick Pair App from Start menu once the download is complete. After you launch the HP Quick Pair App, a window will display for adding a new device. Select the plus sign. Next, select Add Bluetooth or other devices. When the Add a Device window displays, select Bluetooth. Next, select the HP U27 4K display from the list. On the Your Device is Ready to Go window, select Done. A notification will pop up asking you to enter your PIN. Please enter the PIN you see displayed on your wireless display. In the HP Quick Pair app, find your monitor in left pane and select it. This will bring you to a settings window to adjust the setting of your display. Your Quick Pair app setup is complete. From now on, when your laptop resumes from sleep, Quick Pair app will automatically project when you are in Bluetooth range, as well as disconnect you when you leave Bluetooth range.